what is the right amount to pour into a wine glass? At Riedel, we have a lot of glasses with big volume. For example, the Sommelier Burgundy glass, a glass designed by Klaus Josef Riedel, my grandfather, in 1958. We want to pour 4 ounces. We don't want to overpour, we want to have it balanced. 4 ounces I have here in a measuring cup to show to you how much that actually is. So let's pour it into the glass. And as you can see, enough wine to swill. We lift the glass, we swill the wine in the glass. If you have difficulty swilling the wine in the glass, just keep it on the table, move it in circles, and then pick it up. Why do we swirl the wine in the glass? We want to lift the aromas, heavy and light aromas. We want to bring them close to our nose. So then when we smell, the glass truly works as a messenger.